Hey guys, it's me, Pavokian. I just want to do a quick update about what we can see going on with Marvel Future Fight. They released the patch yesterday where they gave the refunds for the chests, and they interestingly added a couple of quality of life improvements. We got to see they changed some team bonuses, but more importantly, Ultron got majorly buffed. Now, he's nowhere near top tier, but now he's more along Captain America's level where he's not bad anymore. He's more usable now, and he can be pretty helpful in Shadowlands. And then they gave Gamora a new skill with her uniform and Star-Lord a new skill with her uniform. Which is kind of weird because these are three things that are not related to the Ultimate chest. So it's almost like NetMarble was trying to get on our good side and they're giving away shiny gold gift boxes now. So I'm really appreciative for NetMarble doing this, but I just want you guys to keep in mind NetMarble has not fixed the core problem yet. The loot chest is still here and they have not added new ways to farm the Ultimate. So they can keep on doing these things and I love this. I'm super happy. I love Ultron. He's one of my favorite characters in the game. I have him at tier 2 even though he was bad. Now he's good. I'm super happy they're doing this. But we need to keep in mind that NetMarble isn't fixing what they set out to fix. So this is good, but not what we need. So I just wanted to update you guys about how everything was going. And I'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye, everybody. And who knows, maybe tomorrow we'll see some more from NetMarble about how they're going to fix this. You never know with them.